No speech at all. Enjoy, laugh, sing, meet each other. We are lucky, we have got delegates from nine states of India and also from Afghanistan. Probably more teams from international team will come later. So this is really now unity in diversity. Let us make friends. Let us shake hands. Let us exchange our views. Let us laugh with them and establish better understanding and lasting friendship. Now that is what is required. And all of you join with me when I say, we are starting on this. When I say something, you say all of you, Jai Ho. When I say first, I'll say start from India. When I say India, all of you loudly, Jai Ho. India! 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 Then I'll come to Odisha. Odisha! Louder! Odisha! Odisha! Now we'll come to who has made this thing, this function, who has organized. Swabhiman! Louder! Swabhiman! Now Anjali. What is the meaning of Anjali? Anjali? Let us give Anjali to Anjali. Anjali! 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 All the members of Suti Mahapatra and all the members of Anjali, all the volunteers, all the people who have also come, we must felicitate them. Swabhiman and the entire team, Swabhiman and the entire team, Jai Ho! Swabhiman and the entire team, Swabhiman and the entire team. Now I will end when I say, hum kisi se kam nahi. हम किसी से कम नहीं मु कोई भी हम ऑल ऑफ यू विल से स्पेशली द दिव्यांग्स हम किसी से कम नहीं हम किसी से यू हैव सेड इट किसी से कम नहीं नाउ यू शो इट टुडे टुमारो डे आफ्टर एंड नेक्स्ट डे ओनली हियर एंड देयर एंड years to come. I have a long list of 16 names of the people who have difficulties, accident, polio, this thing, that thing, but they have become national and international figures. Somebody, I'll ask this question, be ready. Somebody who lost both the legs, a young woman, lost both the legs. But that young lady used to say, as a student, that when I go border hale, Himalaya again, Everest go climb it. Go to Kotikala, lost both the legs. What did she do? She remained in the house, cried, and finished. But not this young lady. I may have lost my legs, but I have not lost my spirit. I may have lost my legs, but not my spirit. She had two artificial legs. And you know what she did? She climbed Mount Everest. First person in the world, an amputee, climbing Mount Everest. And her name is, how many of you know? Arunima Sinha. Give us a clapping for her. Like that, I have so many examples. When you have the sessions, at that time we give you. There are some examples. Some para-athletics, gold medalists, musicians, dancers, Dr. Adani, speaking, हम किसी से कम नहीं. That is the spirit you will have. Whether you have one leg or no leg, hands or nothing, doesn't matter. But don't lose your spirit. With this, join me when I say Jai Hind, all of you say as loud as possible Jai Hind. Jai Hind!